Hi, my name is Justin Wojtek, and I'm here for justinwojtek.com, as well as here for the Lifestyle Channel, and I'm here with my good friend, Fred. How's it going?
Justin, it's great to be here. It's fabulous, and you look fabulous.
You do too. You always do. I feel like we're at very many of the same events. Last time I saw you was at Shine.
Absolutely.
And Red as well, events that were supporting local causes and international causes. So we have Red for HIV/AIDS, and we also had Shine for mental health and addictions in Vancouver, both operated by Dean Thulner.
Absolutely.
And he is incredible, isn't he?
He's wonderful. A great community leader and builder and philanthropist. But clearly tonight, the dominant color is white.
Yes. And, yes, not red. And I wish that you were here with us, Dean, but we are here at Dene and Blanc. It's the sixth annual year, which is freaking exciting.
You know what? This event just gets bigger and bigger and bigger, and it's just wonderful to see Vancouverites and everyone embrace this event. It has become the summertime event to be seen.
Absolutely.
And you know what? It's wonderful that the community supports this gathering, and I'm just heartened at the support and the magic that is created every year. And it really speaks volume about how much fun Vancouver is.
We are not the no fun city.
No, absolutely not.
We know how to dress up.
Well, you know, if there's
not always.
If there's a merrymaker in town, it is Justin. And I'm just thrilled to be here with you. It's gonna be a wonderful night. I can't wait. I know we're not told where the secret location is.
No, and there's two this year.
Yes. That's how big this party is. And so I can't wait for the big reveal, but I know ultimately we're gonna have a good time.
We are, and cheers to that. And I hope you all have a magical evening. Like he said, I call it a late summer night's dream. Late summer night's dream, as in the end of summer. It's amazing. It's something that, it, like you said, is so magical, so memorable. And every year you can think back and have those key memories. And
It's what the summer is all about, you know, creating those magical moments that we can reflect on and look forward to next year. And I just hope that we create more spaces, more seats, so that more Vancouverites can enjoy this event. Because, you know, I feel for all of you who are not here this year, but know that you can attend next year, because as much as we want to share this celebration with everyone, I want everyone out there to know it is a very inclusive event. Anyone is welcome. We just have to get on that list.
Yes. So just reach out to your friends. If you have a friend that's gone this year, reach out.
That's right.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Have a great night.
You too.
Mwah.
Mwah. Have a fabulous evening. And thank you for watching the Lifestyle Channel. This is Justin Wojtek signing out.
All right.